Pardon?
Because not everyone can do it, right?
Right.
I mean, only, and no one has courage to do it.
Not even the cops, they don't do it. So they don't even have the courage. As famous Roller Girl Vancouver, YouTube me, yes, I can ice skate too. It's fun. Just doing the deed for the citizens, just being an outstanding citizen. I should be an outstanding citizen award. Hey?
You can look into that. There might be, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
How long have you been doing this?
Since year 2003. I have my own logo, and I'm wondering, what would you admire about me if I made a logo for myself, like skates with flames on it or skates with skulls on it? What would you be interested to buy if I made a clothing line?
I'll make t-shirts.
Pardon?
T-shirts.
T-shirts with what on it?
Just your logo on it. Like, it's simple enough. I mean...
But people just don't want to buy simple things. People want to buy things that are attractive to what they think and what they... So,
well, it's all about marketing, right?
Yeah.
It's all about marketing. I mean, if you, I don't know, nowadays, like, you know, the trend for, for a year or two, the trend was all about skinny jeans. And then when I went out, and I'm like, I want to buy a regular pair of jeans, it's not in store, it's always skinny jeans. Like, there's, as long as there's limited quantity.
Yeah.
Then I think it can be, how do I say, like, people are interested in limited edition items.
Like skates with flames going out.
Yeah.
Yeah?
That could be possible, yeah. You just have to find your target market.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find, just talking to people and just wondering, because I don't want to waste the rest of my money that I do have from the lawsuit from the cops. I want to sort of put out something that somebody would wear and like. So I think I'll try that with skates with flames shooting out.
Well, you have to even try it in order to know it works, right?
Right.
It's trial and error.